Malaysia has announced a two-week nationwide lockdown starting March 18th to stem the surge in coronavirus infections. Citizens will be barred from traveling.
Malaysia's Malaysian Prime Minister Mahathir Mohamad Yassin has announced a nationwide lockdown to curb the spread of COVID-19 in the country. It will take effect from Wednesday.
Keluar pagi petang dan malam, tidak ku lupa tu cuci tangan. Hati-hati ketika bersalaman, sentuhan tangan yang jadi amalan. Ku amalkan yang bersih, keluar beramai tak jadi. Tapi tak apa, kita masih santai saatnya keluarga. Takkan ku lupa tu gembira. Kita jauh bukan maksud lupa, takkan lupa. Hati-hati dengan corona. Jaga-jaga, cuci tangan lepas buat kerja. Nasihat dengar, jangan kita buta. Sama lawan-lawan, sama-sama COVID-19 salah. Mari kita terus berdoa.
Stay safe, my friends. Wherever you are, whatever you do, stay safe, my friends. Let's do this together now.
Let's go. Gerakan-gerakan, kiri kanan tiada sempadan. Lockdown, what now? Cuma stay di home now. Edit to deliver, so me please stay now. Come on friends, do your part now. It's true friends, COVID-19 it's no joke.
Pelbagai sakit yang datang, yang banyak dapat jangkitan. Kini kita mula elak dengan bersentuh tangan. Tolong berjaga-jaga, tetapkan gather one. Walaupun jauh di mata, tetapi ikatan tetap sama.
Stay safe, my friends. Wherever you are, whatever you do, stay safe, my friends. Let's do this together now. Stay safe, my friends. Wherever you are, whatever you do, stay safe, my friends. Let's do this together.
Highest number of cases in Southeast Asia now.